Oreo Pete is really angry today because when I loaded my Half-Life save, it didn't work, and I was back at where I started at in the last episode of Half-Life Let's Play Part 1. This is not okay. This is not acceptable behavior from Valve Corporation, and I expect to see better from you guys. If I don't, I'll tell... my dad owns Valve, and I'll... No, my piano. No, my grand... The dog owns Valve, and if you say anything about the game Half-Life saving wrong, oh, go bananas. Beserk, dude.